got a shiny Suicune and Crystal. Oh shit, really? Yo, I don't know if that person that was talking about Overwatch before tweeted me. I'm curious. I don't see anything. Maybe they were debating me. Maybe I was being debated. Just don't wear a headset, you can just not wear it. No, I wanna wear it though. I like the look of wearing a headset. I like the look of it. Get a better headset? No, it's not, literally, this is a really good headset. Like, it's not that. Wait, so you only got $50 for my $64 worth of bits and my calculations are correct. Yeah, because obviously Twitch needs funds to continue to exist. So when you buy bits, a portion of it goes, well, when you buy bits, literally 100 bits equals $1 when you cheer them. So 5,000 bits, if you cheer 5,000 bits, then I get $50. It's just when you buy them, that's when Twitch takes a bit of a cut there. Which makes sense, you know, it does make sense. They kind of take like a big cut, but I guess it's just what they do. The headset aesthetic. I like the headset aesthetic, you know? It's good aesthetic. I wear headsets all day, dude. It must be the headset. No, it's literally not, because I used PX21s before, and PX21s were worse. They were a lot worse. It might just be me. It might just be me. I don't know. Uh-oh, the poker arena is open. Type exclamation mark FFA to join. You say aesthetic, funny. Wait, how am I supposed to say it? Aesthetic? Best to tip money, to be honest. I mean, when you tip money, it a lot of the times PayPal would take like a portion of that. So the only way to get it through without someone taking a portion is to like mail it physically. And I can't use dollars in my store, so never mind that. Oh, shiny Rio! Shiny Rio! Yes! 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 Oh, yes! Shiny Riolu! Shiny Riolu! Oh, I'm gonna evolve you so good, dude. I'm gonna evolve you so good! Ah, oh, boys, we did it! Shiny Riolu. Let's evolve this, dude. Ah, oh, nice. Shiny Riolu. There we go. There we go, boys and girls. We got ourselves our shiny Riolu. Nice, nice. Can I get a feel shiny man in the chat for a shiny that we just scooped up right there? I mean, we have to scoop it up first. That looks so good though. Oh, nice. Okay, let's catch this thing. Knock out the one to the right. All right, what is this thing supposed to be called? What is this thing supposed to be called on my my notes here? Oh, it doesn't have a name. Wait, sheep, is sheep here? Is sheep here? I don't know if sheep is here or not. Sheep, what is this thing supposed to be called? Oh God. Oh God. All right, I'm not gonna false swipe this thing because this thing calls in way too often. So I'm just gonna try and catch it from full. Let me see if I can do that. I'm gonna use Ultra Balls. I'm just gonna try and catch it from full. Sheep is at work. Oh great, I don't know what to call this thing then. Oh God, I don't know what to call it. He never told me what to call it. Jesus Christ. He's gonna, oh no, this thing's gonna start calling in friends, isn't it? Might as well try and hatch these dudes up, I guess. God damn it, it's gonna start calling in friends. Yo, Devin, thank you so much for the bits. Do appreciate that. All right, let me take care of this thing's friend. I'm not gonna, if I can like, I should put this thing to sleep. I should go into my Parasect and put it to sleep. That's what I should do. Name it Paris Lemon. Maybe I could do that. Oh yeah, that's what Luke called it. His Lucario. Yo, Porygon Z, thank you so much for following. Hey guys, if you're not following, you should definitely do that. If you're watching on YouTube and you're not following my Twitch, you should definitely follow my Twitch, link's in the description. Okay, I'm gonna go into my Parasect and I'm gonna try and, switch out here. Vampire's Lemon, okay. Do not, Alex isn't here. No, wait, oh, Final Gambit. I almost fucked up. I almost made a really big mistake. Oh, wow. Guess I'm just gonna sit here and throw Ultra Balls. Ooh. Yeah. That would have been really bad. I'm sorry, guys. He probably squealed at the screen. Squealed. Don't switch out. Ree! Oh, I really messed up there, didn't I? But it's okay, because I didn't mess up. I didn't mess up. Everything is fine. Everything is fine. Look, we caught it. See, we caught it. Look, we caught it. It's fine. Oh my god. If I switched out and it used Final Gambit. Oh my god. Oh my god, I cannot imagine. All right. What are we gonna call this thing? Because Sheep didn't tell me what to call the Lucario. I got a name for the Azelf that he wants, but I didn't get a name for the Lucario that he wants. I mean, everyone's reeing in the chat. Oh man. Jesus Christ. Okay. What are we gonna call this thing? Paris Lemon? PTRZ Lemon? Should I call it that? Riolu! I'll call it PTRZ Lemon. If she wants me to rename it, he can just let me know. I'll just call it PTRZ Lemon to begin with. PTRZ. Because that is our... Oh no, I spelled lemon wrong. Whoops. Lemon. Because that's our emote. Because that is our emote in the stream. All right. Let me go ahead and lock that in right there. Could just name it Sheep until... I mean, I want to have like a proper name. I'm pretty sure we already have a few... at least one Pokemon named after him. Did I get Null yet? I got Null. All right. Oh my god, I'm a huge fan. Yo, Glory Gaming. How are you doing? All right. Let me go back. Do you know that owls are one of the few birds that can't see the color blue? I didn't, but thank you. It's pronounced Zed. Don't be wild, America. Well, I pronounce it Z because I'm used to watching Dragon Ball Z. You don't call it Dragon Ball Z, do you? Why do you say Z and not Z? Well, I usually say Z because of Dragon Ball Z, but we say Z in the UK. That's how you pronounce it. All right, there we go. Save the game. All right, let's get this thing evolved. Let's get this boy evolved right now. Nice shiny. Hi. Hello, hi, Dragon. Thank you. All right, nature guesses really quick. Nature guesses, go. Go. Nature guesses. Here's one. Here's one. Yo, S Black, thank you so much for the 125 bits. Do you appreciate that? Can we just get some hellos in the chat for S Black? Do you appreciate it? Thank you. Dragon Ball Z, LMAO. Right? Okay. I need berries that will increase my happiness. Yeah, here's one. Okay, grab a berry. Alright. Increase happiness. Yay! Okay, I'm just gonna spam this until. Thank you so much, Gibbs, for the 300 bits. Thank you so much, S Black, for the 125 bits. I really do appreciate that, guys. I do the writing first and then the cheers if you want it to be text-to-speech read out, because there's a character limit and it counts the cheer things as character as part of character limit. Interesting. It's been out there. All right, let's check the nature on this thing. Let's have a look at the nature on this thing before we go and evolve it. Let's see. It is... Naughty! Did anyone here predict that it would be naughty natured? When life gives you lemons, you have lemons. All right. Let's go ahead and evolve this thing then. Am I dropping frames? I'm not dropping frames. Okay, we're good. I got scared for a second there that my stream is dying. Hidden ability? Is it hidden ability? Is steadfast hidden ability? Naughty boy. All right. I wonder if I have. Do I have rare candies? I should gen in rare candies if I don't, because that's a much easier way of doing this. I don't think I have them though. I have like 999. Oh, I do. Wait a minute. I do. You didn't see that happen. No one saw that happen, guys. I legitly leveled this boy up. There we go. We're evolving now. We're evolving into our Lucario. Nice. Nice. Save? I already saved. We're all good, though. Shiny Pokemon are happy because they're depressed. It's a true fact. Call Masuda if you don't believe me. Oh, that's sad. Why drop frames when you can drop your fire mixtape? I mean, that is actual facts right there. It's so cool! I like it. We got ourselves a shiny Riolu. We may not have gotten a bunch of shinies, but we did get a couple. And we got one, actually. So what? Okay, sweet. You wanna learn Aura Sphere? No, sorry. Because I don't plan on, oh my god, you wanna learn Close Combat too? No, sorry. Because I don't plan on using you in competitive battling. How about that? Okay, let me go back out now. Did you breed all those rare candy? Yeah, absolutely. I don't know what you're talking about, man. I definitely bred those rare candies. I bred them all by hand, and I will ask you to respect my rare candy breeding, please. Okay, let me save one more time, just to be sure. Just to be sure. Hey, we got it, though. We got the shiny Riolu, or shiny Lucario, sorry. Not bad. All these rare candies are from pickup, true? True.